Outer space is amazing, infinite, mysterious, and scary. But most of all, it's dangerous. There are many things which could destroy humanity and even the whole universe. A lot of the most dangerous things in space are uncontrollable. They're also unexpected, as in we don't know when they may occur. But many of them are inevitable, meaning that they definitely will happen at some point. The question is, what is the most dangerous thing in our entire universe? Magnetar. A magnetar is a type of neutron star. They have extremely powerful magnetic fields, and they emit massive amounts of high-energy electromagnetic radiation. This is normally X-rays and also gamma rays. On December 27th, 2004, the largest cosmic explosion of all time happened. The explosion was so big it wiped out various satellites. And the explosion was caused by a magnetar, the most dangerous thing in the universe. Magnetars possess the most powerful magnetic fields in the universe. If a magnetar got as close to Earth as the moon is, this would change our world forever. It would destroy the ozone layer. This would mean the Earth's temperature would increase a massive amount. Not only that, all electronics on the planet would go down. It would be like a massive EMP. All electricity would stop working on Earth. Right now, there are 12 known magnetars in the Milky Way, our galaxy. But there could be more hidden in space. Galaxy collisions. It's quite common in space for asteroids to collide with one another. And in some rare occurrences, planets collide. But what about two entire galaxies colliding with each other? It sounds like it couldn't be true, but this does sometimes happen in space. This happens in our universe and is known as galactic cannibalism. It's called that because it's basically one galaxy eating another. When this occurs, the smaller galaxy is eaten by the larger galaxy. It's kind of like a massive intergalactic game of Agar.io. But you may be wondering, could this happen to our galaxy, the Milky Way? The answer is yes. The closest galaxy larger than the Milky Way is Andromeda. This is 2 million light years away. Our neighboring galaxy is getting closer to us all the time. It's currently speeding towards our galaxy at 120 kilometers per second. Andromeda has twice the mass of the Milky Way. It's a large spiral shape, much like the Milky Way. But the unique thing is what's in the center of Andromeda. At its center is a supermassive black hole, which would be able to swallow up our galaxy. Andromeda's supermassive black hole is 30 million times the size of our sun. Right now, NASA says this will occur in 3 billion years. But if some kind of cosmic shift happened in space, this could happen a lot sooner. Quasar. One of the most terrifying things in the universe is one of the least known. This is known as the quasar phenomena. A quasar is a type of supermassive black hole. A quasar's mass can be millions or even billions of times the mass of our sun. Much like a black hole, quasars are very powerful. But these have the extra power of emitting massive jets of light. These light beams receive the energy from the black hole, and this is emitted through ejecting jets. The mysterious thing is, right now we don't know what these flashes are even made of. But if any planet gets too close to one of these, then it burns up. Sun death. One very scary thing about our universe, which is going to happen, is one day our sun will be no more. Remember, our sun is a star, and like all stars, one day it will burn up. Within 5 billion years, the hydrogen that fuels the sun will run out. This will cause the sun to swell up, and it will wipe out the three nearest planets to it. Those are Mercury, Venus, and our planet, Earth. When this happens in around 5 billion years, there will be no way to survive. That is unless humans have left planet Earth for another planet. For example, many people like Elon Musk want us to move to Mars. But even if Earth did survive, it would never be the same again. It would turn from a blue and green planet to a red planet, like Mars. The sun gives us life right now, but it can also take that life away. Supernova. Stars look absolutely amazing, but while they do look mesmerizing, they can also be very dangerous. Stars are pretty heavy. A star's mass is supported by its energy, which comes from its nuclear fuel. But if this runs out, then these stars can explode. This creates what's known as a supernova. These supernovas can form planets. But just as they can create planets, they can also destroy them too. Right now in our galaxy, there are two known stars which could explode into supernovas. These potentially could destroy the Earth, and we don't know when they may explode. Black hole. One of the most dangerous events in the universe are black holes. They are very ghostly, but also very damaging. At the center of black holes, gravity is so intense that nothing can escape its grip. This means stars, planets, and anything else could be pulled into the black hole. Not even light is safe. In our universe, there are thousands of black holes. In our universe, there are thousands of black holes. But the scary part is, we can't see most of them. This means if a black hole appeared in our orbit, it would be very bad. Earth could be swallowed up. Or space could be moved around so much that Earth would be thrown into a void. But now it's time to make your voice heard. Comment down below which is the most scary thing in the universe. If you want some more amazing videos, then check out my second channel. But as always, thanks for watching. There are some more videos on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.